I wonder if he's new as well. Shit. Can't really rotate this thing. A little more difficult. Some of us have played this blood quite a bit. There's a good starting point to call it chaos. Still way too easy. Finally, some points. Since you didn't want to put it on that thing, I might as well. You're standing on the button, it's not gonna go down if you're already standing on it. There you go. Really? You shouldn't have jumped! That's for the reason why I put it there! Nice going. Yeah. You have to put it on something. Not that way. Not. Shit. What the hell were you doing? Again! You jumped! Don't jump there! Scared little squirrel. Oh, and you didn't get the postmortem. How many? Ah, there. Okay, I was wondering how many more turns. Something wrong? See you put on that one. Shit. I think the squirrel won anyway, even though we kind of made it impossible. And you missed. I couldn't time that right, so that we both get something. Why does it look like you're just standing there? Almost got killed there. Ah! I still got killed anyway. Postmortem death. At least I got a trap kill. double trap. Oh, right, right. Raccoon. Question mark. Let's see if we can get that question mark. And shit. Hey, here. Gotta make it a little easier. That way, nobody dies on the. I put that block there so you don't have to worry about getting killed. Come on. He must be new because he's having trouble wall jumping. Yeah, there we go. Whoa. Three of them. Really putting it there? He's having trouble as it enough as it is trying to climb. Oh, if we get a stick of dynamite, I'm putting it there. I don't care what the horse says, I'm putting it there. The guy is not skilled enough for wall jumping like this. And you put something like that? There's no shit. Since you're gonna be a little ass about this. There. He is new to the game. Why would you do such a thing? you just stop like that? Why? Something wrong? There we go. That stupid honey! I should have gone down instead of over. Looks like I'm winning this time. Down when you can go, like, why go up when you can go down? There's a reason why I put some of that stuff down there. First of all, you need to tell you to make that stick. Oh!